Some snow has occurred overnight into the early morning hours. And it's still snowing. Not a lot of accumulation.